Hello, teacher. Fine, thank you. And
Excellent. Fine and fine too, Monse. Monse, how is your day going?
Very well.
Very well. Good, Monse. Monse, what did you eat for lunch today? What did you eat for lunch?
I ate tortita de papa. No sé cómo se
dice. Ah, okay. Pero lo que dice, potato. Potato nuggets there. Potato nuggets. Potato nuggets. Potato. Oh, very good, Monse. Monse, what do you drink? Soda, water?
I am drunk water.
I drank water. Very good. Okay. Water. I drank water. Good, Monse. Very good. Okay. Let me share my screen. Okay. Let's begin. Here, Monse. Okay. Okay, Monse. So remember, today is Wednesday. Wednesday, April 7, 2021. I look at the phrase, okay? Keep walking on the track of English, okay? Please copy the date and please copy the phrase, okay? Y hermanos, keep walking on the track of English es sigue caminando en la ruta del inglés. Sigue caminando en la ruta del inglés. Okay, let's continue, okay? Okay, Monse, aquí puse nuevamente adjetivos, vamos a repasar, Monse. A ver, repeat with me, repeat. Big.
Big.
Small.
Small.
Long.
Long.
Low.
Low.
High.
High.
Fat.
Fat.
Quick.
Quick.
Off.
Off.
Rich.
Rich.
Wide.
Wide.
Narrow.
Narrow.
Cool.
Cool.
Dry.
Dry.
Dumb.
Dumb.
I'm going to please copy. Please copy the adjectives, please.
Reading.
Okay, Monse. What about look? How do you say, Monse? How do you say big in Spanish?
Grande.
Very good. What about the small?
Small, pequeño.
Excellent. Long.
Largo.
Very good. Low.
Ay, no sé.
Este, Monse. Es low, bajo. Bajo. Bajo en cuanto a sonido, exactamente. O sea, volumen okay. Bajo, por ejemplo. Este es low. Así que pone ahí bajo. Es sonido. Se refiere al sonido, no a la altura de las personas.
Okay. esto.
Ok, hi, Monse. Pone hi. What is hi, Monse? How do you say hi in Spanish?
Hi. No sé.
Alto.
Lo relaciono con high school, pero no. Ah, ok, alto.
Alto, yes, alto. Y alto se refiere a, ese high se refiere alto para edificios.
Ah,
ok. Ok. Fat, Monse. How do you say fat in Spanish?
En gordo.
Gordo, very good. Quick.
¿Enfermo? No.
Rápido. Quick, rápido. Ah. Ponle por ahí. Quick, rápido. Bueno, Monse, odd.
No sé.
Odd, ponle por ahí. Extraño. Raro. Mm. Raro, extraño. Otro. Bueno, Monse, rich, Monse, rich.
¿Costoso o rico?
Bien, rico, más rico. White, Monse, white.
Ay, eso nos lo dijo apenas, yo no creo.
Exacto, white, ancho, amplio. White, amplio, ancho. Narrow, Monse, narrow, angosto, estrecho. Narrow, angosto, estrecho. Cool, 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 ya lo sabes, fresco, ok, fresco. Mira, dry, seco. Dry, seco. Y miramos dumb, dumb, tonto, torpe. No sé. Ahora, vamos a escribir los comparativos, ok. Recuerda, todos ellos son cortos. Lo que quiere decir, por ejemplo, que lleva bigger than, ok. Comparativo de ese sería bigger than, ok. Small también es corto, todos ellos son cortos, ok. Smaller than, ok. Esto ya también lo sabes. Longer than, ok. Yo continuo from low to dumb, ok.
teacher?
Yes.
Dry. ¿Queda como dryer?
Very good, yes, vamos a ver. Lo voy a poner aquí. Dry. Good question, look. Mira. Pero cambia, mira. Dryer. Dryer than, mira.
Ah, ok.
La Y la pierde y se le pone I latina, ER.
Ah, ok.
Good.
Finish.
Very good. Vamos a ver. For low, the comparative is...
lower than.
Excellent. Lower than. What was for high?
Higher than.
Very good. Higher than. Very good. What was for fat?
Fatter than.
Fatter than. Okay. What was for quick?
Quicker.
Very good. Quicker than. Quicker than. What was for odd?
Other than.
Excellent. Other than. What was for rich?
Richer than.
Richard.
Rich.
Very good. Richer than. Good. What was for white?
Wider than.
Excellent. Wider than. What was for narrow?
Narrower.
Excellent. Narrower than. Narrower than. What was for cool?
Cooler than.
Excellent. Cooler than. Dry, drier than. What was for dumb?
Dumber than.
Excellent. Dumber than. Very good, Monse. Excellent, Monse. Y recuerda, aquí es más grande que, más pequeño que, más largo que, más bajo que, más alto que, más gordo que, ok. ¿Qué será este, Monse? Quicker than, ¿qué será, Monse?
Más rápido que.
Bien, other than.
Más extraño que.
Excelente, richer than.
Más rico que.
Perfecto. Wider than.
Más amplio que.
Good. Narrower than.
Más angosto que.
Very good. Cooler than.
Más fresco que.
Excellent. Drier than.
Más seco que.
Very good. Dumber than.
Más torpe que.
Very good. Excellent, Monse. Very good. Vamos a cambiar. Very good. Okay. Mira, irregular adjectives. Hay tres adjetivos, no sé qué son, irregulares en el comparativo. Son irregulares al momento de cambiar al comparativo. Si siguiésemos la regla que hasta ahorita hemos practicado, tendría que ser, los tres son cortos, ¿ok? Good, bad, far. Bueno, malo, lejos, ¿ok? Si siguiéramos la regla, vamos a tener que hacer que el comparativo de good tendría que ser gooder than. El comparativo de bad tendría que ser badder than. Y el comparativo de far tendría que ser farther than. Sin embargo, Monsen, estos comparativos no existen, ¿ok? Esta forma de comparar de ellos no existe. Es incorrecto hacerlo así. ¿Por qué? Porque son irregulares. Quiere decir que son irregulares. No cumplen la regla de los adjetivos cortos. ¿Cuál es el comparativo de good? Es worse than. No, perdón. Aquí estoy engañando. Aquí es better than. The bad, si es worse than. Y the far, mira cómo cambia de far. Es en farther than. O también puede ser further than. Ahí estamos. Esos son los comparativos irregulares. The good cambia a better than, the bad cambia a worse than, y far cambia a farther o further than. ¿Qué quiere decir better than? Mejor que, worse, peor que, farther than o further than, más lejos que. Vamos a ver, please copy.
Ready.
Very good. Perfect. Good. Pasemos al siguiente. Y miremos. Tenemos ya adjetivos cortos, adjetivos largos, ok, adjetivos irregulares. Mira, tú repites conmigo, repetimos. Famous.
Famous.
Difficult.
Difficult.
Careful.
Careful.
Expensive.
Expensive.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Comfortable.
Comfortable.
Very good. Disgusting.
Disgusting.
Modern.
Modern.
Delicious.
Delicious.
Friendly.
Friendly.
Wonderful.
Wonderful.
Hagamos el bit copy y hoy les digo lo que son, ¿ok?
Ready.
Good. Vamos, look. In Spanish, famous, ¿no sabes? Pone por ahí, famoso. Famoso, famosa, okay. Difficult, difícil. Careful, cuidadoso. Expensive, caro. Costoso. Beautiful, bonita. Comfortable, cómodo, cómoda. Disgusting, asqueroso. Modern, moderno, moderna. Delicious, delicioso. Friendly, amistoso, amistosa. Wonderful, maravilloso, maravillosa. Ellos son adjetivos largos. Para convertirlos a comparativo, vamos a usar la fórmula. Una fórmula muy sencilla. Lo voy a poner aquí. Aquí, mira. Sería more than. Por ejemplo, famous en comparativo sería more famous than. ¿Sí? Pues puse more y espacio en blanco para poner el adjetivo y than. Difficult. More difficult than. Okay. ¿Por qué usamos esta fórmula? Porque todos ellos son adjetivos largos, ¿no? ¿Okay? Entonces, esa es una nueva regla. Con adjetivos largos, vamos a utilizar la fórmula more, adjetivo y than. O sea que el adjetivo cambia, pasa igual, no sufre ningún cambio. Por ejemplo, de careful, el comparativo sería more careful than. More careful than. Ahí está. O sea que el adjetivo es idéntico, lo mismo. No cambia, ¿ok? ¿Cómo será la música de expensive, Ponce?
More expensive than.
Very good. More expensive. More expensive than. ¿Cuál vamos a decir? Beautiful.
More beautiful than.
Very good. Very good. ¿Cuál vamos a decir? For comfortable.
More comfortable than.
Very good. More comfortable than. ¿Cuál vamos a decir? Disgusting.
More disgusting than.
Very good. More disgusting than. ¿Cuál vamos a decir? Modern.
More modern than.
Very good. More modern than. ¿Cuál vamos a decir? Delicious.
More delicious than.
Excellent. More delicious than. Exactly. ¿Cuál vamos a decir? Friendly.
More friendly than.
Very good. More friendly than. And ¿cuál vamos a decir? Wonderful.
More wonderful than.
Very good. More wonderful than. Exactly. Y recuerdamos, para ellos la regla va a ser la palabra more más adjective más plus long adjective plus than. Ok. A ver si quieres copiamos en la forma comparativa y please copy the rule, copy la regla, ok.
Ready.
Very well, Sam. Perfect. Good. Until next. Okay. Very good, Moussa. Let me erase, okay. Déjame cambiar de meditación. Very good, Moussa. Okay. So let's practice, okay. Let's go to practice. Okay, here, okay. Here, Moussa, says practice is write the comparative form of these adjectives, okay? I will say, tú me lees cold.
Cold, big, careful, expensive, good, fat, famous.
Very good.
New, modern, young, cheap, delicious, rich.
Good.
Long, hungry, nice, happy, difficult, old, beautiful, friendly, hot, wonderful, bad, small, y sad.
Very good, Moussa, please. Very good, Moussa, please. Copy, please. Okay.
Ready.
Ready, Moussa. Okay. Moussa, now please write, please change the Moussa change into comparative. Okay, Moussa, comparative, first of all, big, bigger, okay. Careful, more careful, okay. Expensive, super easy, more expensive. Yes? Okay, Moussa, please, you continue from good to sad.
Okay.
Good.
teacher.
Yes.
Delicious es uno, un adjetivo largo, ¿no?
Very good, yes. It's a long adjective, yes. Good.
Okay. Thank you. Y hungry también es un long adjective.
Ajá, which one? Hungry.
Ajá.
Yes, exactly.
Okay.
Very good.
Y happy.
Happy is short. It's a short adjective. Yes.
Pero se cambia por y latina.
Very good. Exactly. Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
Good.
Teacher.
Yes.
Y sad, ¿cómo queda? ¿Sabes?
Very good. Sadder. Sadder. Ah. Sadder. Very good, no sé. Good.
Finish.
Okay. What about say for good, no sé? What is the comparative for good?
Good. Better.
Better. Very good. For fat, no sé.
And father.
Father, okay. Famous.
And more famous.
Excellent, more famous. Vamos a new.
Newer.
Very good, newer. Modern, no sé.
More modern.
Very good. More modern. Young, no sé.
Younger.
Younger. Mira, younger. Younger. Very good. ¿Cuál más es for cheap?
Cheaper.
Excellent. ¿Cuál más es for delicious?
More delicious.
Excellent. More delicious. ¿Cuál más es for rich?
Richer.
Excellent. Richer. Yes, perfect, richer. ¿Cuál más es for long?
Longer.
Excellent. Longer. ¿Cuál más es for hungry?
More hungry.
Very good. More hungry. Good. Nice, what's it?
Nicer.
Nicer. Good. ¿Cuál más es for happy?
Happy.
Happier.
Happier.
Happier. Very good. Happier. Good. Happier. What was it for difficult?
More difficult.
Excellent. More difficult. What was it for old?
Older.
Older. Excellent. Older. What was it for beautiful?
More beautiful.
Perfect. More beautiful. Okay. What was it for friendly?
More friendly.
Very good. More friendly. What was it for hot?
Hotter.
Hotter, exactly. What was it for wonderful?
More wonderful.
Excellent. More wonderful. What was it for bad?
Worse.
Excellent. Worse. Small.
Smaller.
Very good. Smaller. And sad.
Sadder.
Excellent. Mira, ¿cómo escribe? Mira. Doble D. Okay.
Ah.
Doble D. Excellent. Vamos a decir sad, sadder. Very good. Perfect. Good. Very good. Easy for you. Okay. Good. Vamos. Let's practice with sentences. Write comparative sentences about the pictures using than and the words in brackets. Use the present simple. Dice, escriben usando comparativos usando los dibujos, usando than y las palabras en paréntesis. Usa el presente simple. Mira, por ejemplo, tenemos Tom and Sam, Alaska and Spain, Steve and Jane, tenemos Washington and New York, tenemos Mary and Mike, I, my brother, film stars, teachers, okay, Peter y Chris. Bueno, el uno dice, mira, dice, el ejemplo, Beatle, sería Tom is taller than Sam. Tom is taller than Sam. Me ayudo con el segundo, mira. Dice, Alaska, Spain. Y hay que usar Beatle, por ejemplo. Diríamos, sería Alaska. Sería Alaska is colder than Spain. Para que diga ahí, Alaska es más frío que España. Ok. Aquí vamos. You continue, please, from number 2 to number 5. Ok. Del 2 al 5. Ok.
Ready.
Okay, Monse. What about number two, Monse? Be hungry.
Steve is more hungry than Jane.
Very good. Steve is more hungry than Jane. Very good. Okay. Steve is more hungry than Jane. What about number three? Be small.
Washington is smaller than New York.
Is smaller than New York. Very good. Washington is smaller than New York. Perfect. What about number four? Mary and Mike. Be happy.
Mary is happier than Mike.
Very good. Mary is happier than Mike. Excellent. Number five, Monse. I, my brother, be young.
I am younger than my brother.
Excellent. I am younger than my brother. Perfect, Monse. Very good. Excellent. Excellent, Monse. Good, good. Okay, Monse, look at number six, okay? And number seven.
Finish.
Okay, Monse. What about number six, Monse?
Film stars are richer than teacher.
Very good. Film stars are richer than teachers. Excellent. What about number seven? Be friendly.
Peter is more friendly than Chris.
Very good. More friendly than Chris. Okay. Peter is more friendly than Chris. Very good. Perfect, Monse. Perfect. Great. Good, Monse. Okay. Monse, let's see this one. Okay, Monse. Here we have, okay. For example, it says, look at the information about two boats. Okay. The Queen Anne and the King John. Look, Queen Anne. Recordamos, boats, botes, ok. Length, extensión, area, top speed, velocidad máxima, year made, año de fabricación o año que se hizo, price, ok. So now put words in the box in the sentences. Por ejemplo, King John se usa dos veces, Queen Anne se usa dos veces, y los verbos, los adjetivos, bigger, longer, slower, expensive, y las palabras is, more, than. Por ejemplo, mira, dice, the Queen Anne is bigger than the King John. Queen Anne, mira, más grande, claro, que King John, mira. Queen Anne tiene 40 metros cuadrados, son cúbicos, y King John tiene 23 metros cúbicos. Ok. El siguiente, the King John is smaller than Queen Anne. Es más pequeño. Aquí super dice, aquí iría than, ok. Is smaller than, mira ahí está, ok. Than the Queen Anne, ok. Okay, me dice, continue, please, from number two, okay, to number five, okay? From number two to number five.
Reading.
Okay. Well, let's very good, Monser. Perfect. Let's see. Okay. What am I saying? Number two, Monser. The Queen Anne
is more modern than the King John.
Perfect. Number two, Monser. The King John.
The King John is older than the Queen Anne. Anne.
Very good. Number four, Monse. The
Queen Anne is.
Okay. Is.
Faster than the King John.
Excellent. And the King John. Very good. Okay. And number five, Monse. The Queen Anne.
The Queen Anne is more expensive.
Very good. Okay, then.
The King John.
Very good, Monse. Great, Monse. Easy for you, Monse. Easy for you. Okay, Monse. Vamos a cambiar la presentación. Very good. Great, Monse. Before we go. Okay, Monse. Let's practice conversation, okay? Here. Okay. Here, Monse. Let's see. Mexico City versus Toluca. Okay. Soccer versus tennis. Okay. Mexican food versus American food. And for example, a Volkswagen, or let's say a Subaru. Okay. versus a Chevrolet. Okay, Monse, here. Con esos ejemplos, Monse, please, you tell me, Monse, some comparative examples, okay? Por ejemplo, tú puedes poner uno, por ejemplo, puedes poner Mexico City. Mexico City is bigger than Toluca. Okay. Mexico City is bigger than Toluca. Okay. Okay, once please copy. Please copy Mexico City, soccer, Mexican food, Azuru. Okay.
Teacher.
Yes.
¿Zuru es más caro que Chevrolet?
El Chevrolet es más caro que Zuru.
Ah, ok.
Yes.
Thank you. Finish.
Okay, Monse. What about Mexico City versus Toluca, Monse?
Ay, también tenía que hacer esa.
Así, ahí cualquiera, ¿no? Que tú decidas, ¿ok?
Ok. Entonces, one moment, please.
Yes, yes.
Ay, no, ya.
Yes, good.
No, sí, one moment.
Okay. Quizás Monse puede decir, la Ciudad de México es más cara que Toluca.
Ah, okay.
Okay.
Mexico City is richer.
Más cara, mira.
No,
more expensive, mira.
Ah, cierto. More expensive than Toluca.
Than Toluca. Recuerda, rich es rico. Que también puede hacer, ajá. A lo mejor hablas de que la ciudad es rica en cuanto a oportunidades de trabajo. Okay, good, Monse. Soccer versus tennis, Monse.
Soccer is more famous than tennis.
Very good. Soccer is more famous than tennis. Good. Monse, Mexican food versus American food.
Mexican food is more delicious than American food.
Very good. More delicious than American food. Very good, okay. Very good. Monse, Azuru versus a Chevrolet.
Azuru is cheaper than a Chevrolet.
Is cheaper than a Chevrolet. Excellent, Monse. Congratulations, Monse. Well done. Bien, Monse, perfecto. Okay, Monse, very good, Monse. Aquí vamos. ¿Dudas o preguntas? ¿Questions, Monse? ¿Problems?
No, teacher. Thank you.
Very good, Monse. See you on Friday, okay? Thank you, Monse. Bye-bye. Thank you. Bye. Thank you. Thank you. Bye. Thank you.